Hi, I'm a dietitian and I'm here to share with you the dietary management for lowering your blood potassium level. First of all, let us understand what potassium is. Potassium is a mineral that plays a key role in muscle and nerve contractions, including your heart muscle. Here are some of the causes of high potassium level in the blood. High potassium in the blood can happen when you have impaired kidney function, as your kidney is unable to remove extra potassium from the blood. Certain medication for blood pressure can cause high potassium in the blood as well. High potassium in the blood will interfere with your muscle functions, including heart muscle, which may lead to irregular heartbeat and death. It is important to maintain your blood potassium level at 3.5 to 5.1 millimole per liter. How can your diet help you to maintain a good potassium level? Firstly, choose low potassium foods such as dragon fruit, pineapple, pear, guava, apple, or grapes. Avoid high potassium fruits such as banana, rock melon, mango, dried fruits, soursop, and kiwi. Secondly, choose low potassium vegetables such as French beans, bean sprout, eggplant, long bean, cucumber, and cabbage. Avoid high potassium vegetables like leafy greens such as spinach, cai sim, kai lan, broccoli, and root vegetables such as potato, sweet potato, lotus root, and yam. If you would like to eat high potassium vegetables like potato, remember to apply the leaching technique. Step 1. Cut your potatoes into small pieces, not more than half a centimeter. Step 2. Soak in tap water at room temperature that is 4 times the volume for at least 2 hours. Step 3. Drain the water away, then boil in plenty of water for 10 minutes. Step 4. Drain away the water after boiling and your potatoes are now ready to be served in your favorite dishes. Alternatively, cut your potatoes into small pieces, not more than half a centimeter, and boil in plenty of water for 10 minutes twice. Remember to drain away the water and replenish with fresh water after the first boil. Remember to enjoy 2 servings of fruit and vegetables daily to ensure you have adequate fiber and vitamins. Let me show you how does 1 serving of fruit look like. 1 serving of fruit looks like your fist. Similarly, 1 serving of vegetables look like the size of your fist. Did you know whole grain products are also high in potassium? You can try to switch whole meal products to other alternatives. For example, switch brown rice to white rice, wholemeal bread to white bread, chapati to thosai, and wholemeal biscuits to cream crackers. Try your best to avoid other high potassium foods. For example, beverages high in potassium include coconut juice, fruit juice, traditional medicine, and malted drinks. Other high potassium foods include potato chips, chocolate, anchovies, nuts, and dried shrimps. Limit dairy and milk products like yogurt, cheese, soy milk, and milk products to 1 serving a day. Before we end, let's recap what are the high potassium foods. Don't forget to get a copy of the low potassium diet leaflet from your healthcare professional. Place it in your kitchen for easy reference. Thank you for watching. Speak to your dietitian for more information.